We're here with Mike Eddie of Gardena, California. And Mike has a car that has a very, very interesting history. Could you tell us a little bit about that car, Mike?
Sure. It originally was a 1963 model. It was the first A sedan car in the Southern California region of the SECA. After running in 64 and 65, partially in 65 season, the decision was made by Pete, the original owner, and who was our next door neighbor, and my dad, who worked for Carroll Shelby at the time, to rebody the car to a 1964. The reason to do that was the homologated weight of the car of a 64 was 600 pounds lighter than a 63. So if you tell any racer that he could run a car that much lighter, he's most certainly going to do it. And the cars all share the same greenhouse as far as the roof and glass and all that. So it was not an easy task, but not an impossible task.
Mike, as you and I were chatting before, you told me you have a lot of racing experience, but we're interested, how did you get started in vintage racing? You've got a lot of professional and amateur racing, but what got you in vintage racing?
Well, my experience as far as crew chiefing and preparation and maintenance of cars. When I went to work for Vic Edelbrock, he was offshore boat racing at the time, and wanted to do something different, and he acquired the Bob Bondurant 63 Corvette Z06, and although I'm a Ford guy, nonetheless, it was a car that was familiar to me in my youth, and I prepared that for him, and then he just gradually acquired more and more cars, and at one time, we had 8 vintage race cars of various shapes and sizes.
So, what's it like driving the car out there? How's the car suited to this course?
Well, I don't know that these cars are in my class. It has the smallest engine and it has the thinnest wheels, so it's kind of like bringing a knife to a gunfight. But nonetheless, it's an extremely challenging course here, as far as that goes. And with the straightaways, if I can get behind the faster cars coming off of the low speed corners before the straightaways, I can draft with them. So it helps as far as that goes. But it's very, very challenging race course, but a lot of fun.